10-second movie review, Despicable Me 3. It's not a bad film. It's a little funny. I like Trey Parker's performance. It's not bad. Yeah.